The Rangers lead 3-1. Takeaway. Good play by Blais. He got hooked on the play. Drives to the net. It scores! Sammy Blais!
We saw him score in the shootout against the Bruins on some beautiful moves. There's this one. Still has it. Now look to move all the way to the front and shoots it all in one motion. Brings it from his backhand to his forehand. There's the intercept. Keeps his balance. Now he still has it, and that strong move.